Imagine an airplane that cannot land alone. It needs a super fast car chasing it. One small mistake and the plane can crash. This is the U-2 spy plane, one of the highest flying planes in the world. It flies so high that almost nothing else can reach it. But here's the scary part. This plane has giant wings and a very thin body. The wings are so powerful that the plane doesn't want to come down. And guess what? It doesn't even have normal wheels. It lands on just two wheels in a straight line, like riding a bicycle at 200 km per hour. The pilot is wearing a space-style suit with limited vision. So when the plane comes into land, another pilot jumps into a super-fast chase car, races down the runway, and keeps talking non-stop on radio. Speed good, height good, hold steady, keep it straight. The car literally teaches the plane how to land. Only then, the legendary Dragon Lady touches the ground safely. One plane, one car, one mistake, and it's disaster. Follow for more crazy aviation facts, because the sky has insane secrets.